know SpongeBob had such a colorful vocabulary. Actually, there's something I'd like to say too, Mr. Krabs. I'm afraid I just don't feel comfortable accepting all these gifts. I'd rather go Dutch.